I think there is many ways to drive the boat depending on the sea state and depending on the two wind angle you're doing. Sometimes you just want to go very straight and have only to work on the trimming of the sails, of the main mainly. And sometimes you need to put some angle to be more dynamic on the wheel in order to get the waves or to get some speed. But anyway, all the time it's the first you get some speed. Then you look for the course you want to do, but if you don't have any speed, you're not able to do anything. So first you must think speed, always faster.